Let's go to Class 2A now, starting with Menaul and Pecos on the boys' side. Pecos trailing by 9. They get a big triple there, though, to cut into Menaul's lead. But the fifth seed, Panthers, they've got a big threat down low. Brandon Aluma throws it down for a 10-point lead. Later, a cleanup on the boards for Menaul, and the upset is complete. The Panthers win the Class 2A title 70-63 over Pecos.